Hey guys, Dylan from the Geek Duo here, and today I'll be bringing you my reaction to Tales of the Jedi Episode 3, titled Choices. Jedi Knights investigate the mysterious death of one of their own, and the thumbnail is Mace Windu. So, obviously he's not the death, so I don't know who it's going to be. Like I said, I'm not familiar with this era of story, since this all seems to be before Clone Wars so far. But I guess let's find out in 3, 2, 1, go. I don't normally hum the Star Wars part. Well, there's Dooku's ship again. Katri. Well, I mean, he could have run off while Katri was fighting. So this is before you were in the council. Was that the senator or Katri that was on the tablet? Because it looked to be the same race as, or species as Barisophy. Okay, it was Katri. You're not trustworthy. Hmm. there are several parts of what both of them said that did not sound truthful. For all they know, this isn't even the place where it happened, or they could be walking directly into a trap. He did say he'd do anything for peace on this planet. If the rebels demanded that the Jedi be brought to this location to be removed from the equation, that does still classify everything. That didn't seem to be a blaster burn. Then why are all the bullets fired that direction? I always love when they block behind their back. Oh, that's a new one. Don't normally see them disarm with the Force. Well, now your son's dead. Can see Dooku descending further and further as he's hearing the same story from multiple locations. That's an interesting pronunciation. I thought it was ideology. And see why he would turn against the Senate. Well, that's not really what happens, is it? That's what led to the downfall of the Jedi, because they were too involved in the politics of the Senate and leading the Senate's armies and all that. Oh, hey, it's Yoda. And I don't remember that guy's name. There were a couple others that looked familiar, but I can't be 100% certain if I know them or not. Technically, this time it wasn't his fault that the senator died. And the other time the senator didn't die, so. They're really fleshing out Dooku in this. I thought this was going to be an anthology series, but it has a proper story. Like, you can see how the Dooku in number 2 led into this one. And based on the description of the next episode, you can see how this Dooku would lead into that. It's interesting. Yes. It's nice seeing Windu back again. Because last I saw him, he went flying out a window. Though I still believe he may be alive. Who voiced him? Sorry, didn't actually pause when I tried to, so I had to go back again. Let's see. T.C. Carson. Yep, don't know that name at all. Okay. Well, it's an enjoyable episode, and not really any motives or, like, decisions to really break down in this one, so I guess, yeah, I'll catch you in the next one.